Not one more step, Sargon! Did you betray us?
What are you talking about?
Tell me the truth. Did you kill Prince Hassan?
What? No! Varum did. Nait, I would not lie to you.
Where is Anahita?
I don't know, Nait. I did not kill Hassan.
I know you can't lie when you're angry. It's just, Varum told us a different story.
Prince Hassan is dead. Sargon killed him.
Wow. That takes balls.
Varum, this sounds like nonsense.
I can't believe it myself.
Where is Sargon now?
He fled with Anahita. He sides with his mentor.
With the prince gone, Persia is threatened.
If there's anyone fit to lead, it's you, Varum.
What about Queen Tamiris?
Famine, drought, people suffering, Kushan, attacks.
She's had 30 years to prove herself.
I am no leader without you. But together, we can restore Persia.
My bow is yours, Varum.
Huh? Yeah. Persia, people. But what about the kid?
It pains me to say this, but Sargon must not interfere.
Varum, where are you going with this?
We must stop Sargon and Anahita.
By any means necessary.
You all agree to this?
Agree or disagree, it's high time to trim his sails once and for all.
Find them.
Of course. They all believed him.
Except me.
And?
He has always believed in you. You can't stay here. I can feel Radjen is after us.
So, this is the end for the Immortals.
The end is not yet written. Stay on the move. Don't look back.